All right. It's breakfast time. So, French toasting it again. This time I got everything. You know, the French toast, the eggs, and this time, no veggie sausage. Never do that. Whatever you do, don't ever do that. I'm telling you, man, that veggie sausage is terrible. I thought I was going to have to call an ambulance. It was crazy. I threw that whole thing away, man. I'm telling you, I didn't even give it away. Not to the homeless. I didn't even give it away to no dog or nothing. I didn't want to do them like that. Whoever took the taste test for the veggie sausage, I'm telling you, man, they need a new tongue. Is that even possible? Can you even get a new tongue? And if you do, does it work? I just can't picture somebody actually took that taste test and said, this is good. Let's put this in the store. Crazy. I think that's for people that just can't taste. After you get a certain age, it don't matter what something tastes like. You just can't taste. But I'm at that age, my tongue works. And it knows when something ain't right. Like I said, when it comes to veggie, you could tweak a burger. But you can't tweak no sausage. All right, let me go ahead. So what I did, I have my egg in here. My butter's melting. I have some cinnamon here. I put the cinnamon in so I can just do my dip. Go ahead and dip. Flip and dip. I'm doing this, man. I know it's flip side, but it is the turkey sausages. They had a special. You get three of them for a good price. I got three of them. I said, I'll be all right. I saw the veggie sausages, and I walked right past it. Sometimes there's some things you got to act like you didn't see it. You know, act like you don't know. Let me throw this in. All right, let me do my other flip here. Get this one. Then do my, you know, dip and flip. It might be enough for a third one. I put two eggs. I'll tell y'all a little secret. Sometimes it's good to know some ghetto tactics. Watch what I'm doing. See, I'm sliding this. I'm sliding the egg in back into the bowl. Now, remember, I just used two eggs. I'm sliding the egg off the bread back into the bowl to save egg. So now watch what I can do, because I use that strategy. You really need three eggs to make three French toasts. But because of my slickness, watch what I do with it. Here's what we're gonna do with it. Watch this. And remember, you still have to slide some more. You know, slide some more. Now the third one's gonna come out to where it's not like as soaked as the other two, but it'll be enough on there to where when you bite it, it'll just give you that illusion like, this tastes like French toast. And that's what you got to do. You know, you got to fool your taste in order to think that it's something that it's not. But, you know, it's all about tricking the brain, man. All about tricking the brain. Okay, so I got that going. Let me throw this in. So I made 3 out of 2 eggs. You know? The Jesus miracle. You know what I'm saying? I got this too, y'all. Let me show you. This is different for me. Never had it before. It looks good. It looks good. So you get 6 patties. That's for lunch. I know I should be eating lunch now because it's 1:33 over here. But I didn't eat breakfast and I'm catching up. So let me catch up first. And then I'll see what I can do with this. I got this. I got some hamburger patties to go with it as well. So, yeah, that looks juicy. Just based on the picture, don't that look juicy? You know, like when Samuel Jackson bit into the burger on Pulp Fiction, he's like, this is a tasty burger. And that's just what I believe this is going to be. So, yeah, man, we're going to work with it. We're going to work with it. Try this. Y'all ain't going to believe this. Okay. So, here's what I had to do. Okay, I tried this. This was pretty good red wine, man. The Walking Dead. So yeah, I tried this. I'm telling you, it made me sleepy. It put me right to sleep, just like a little baby. I did not have, what I didn't notice is that on the top, you have to have that certain type of, you know, the other kind of, the wine opener that actually pulls. So I couldn't get it to do that. I don't have one of those because I don't drink that much. But, you know, last night I just wanted to go for a cup of wine. And as you can see, I ain't gonna tell y'all what, well, I'm gonna tell y'all what I had to do. I took a knife, right? And I start cutting into the little top of the wine. And then I pushed it underneath. And as you can see, if you can see that, the actual thing is inside the wine. But when you pour it, that doesn't come out. So, you know, I pushed it under instead of pulling it over for the simple fact that I didn't have the right tools. And that's what happens when you, you know, don't drink much. So, good boy. Good boy. This is pretty much that. So I just put this there that kind of, I guess, preserves it, if that's what that does. I don't know anything about it. All I know is that I took a glass and it put me right to sleep, just like a little baby. Okay, I need to concentrate over here, make sure I get this stuff going right. Don't want to burn the French toast. All right, y'all, you will see the finished product. Probably see me eating it. Peace. Mmm.